Saka!
Good save. Really good stop. Strong right hand from David Raya.
And then across to Kevin De Bruyne. Urge to shoot, and so he does, and it forced. A brilliant save from Bernd Leno.
Yeah, that look says, well, yeah, it wasn't that hard.
Son clipping into space. Dyer, Richarlison!
Alexander-Arnold, Darwin Nunes, Konate, saved again by Ramsdale! Trippier's delivery, Cher! What a save from Ramsdale! Here is Erling Haaland, De Bruyne wants it back. Can Haaland get it to him? Saved by Ramsdale, it wasn't the cleanest connection.
Did he time his run perfectly? He might have done. Oh, it's opened up for them! What a save from Ramsdale! Perhaps a huge moment in this game.
Joao Felix tiptoeing his way through.
Great start.
Oh, out of nothing. Tottenham are in. Harry Kane.
Brighton have always looked a threat, and they do again here. And Cissé with a lovely ball. Under. Great save by Martinez.
Luke Hayden's up there. Good ball in by him. Oh, what a save by Martinez. Absolutely outstanding goalkeeping.
Cannot believe that Emi Martinez has somehow thrown himself across the goal and blocked that. Brilliant work.
Gineppo. They aren't giving it up just yet, Southampton. Gineppo has a go. And it's clawed away from Emiliano Martinez.
Opened up for him, Odegaard, and a fine save from Neto, and Saka can't put it in.
In behind him, it's Jota, good save, Neto.
Fernandes! Terrific volley, fine save from Neto.
It was a brilliant save from the Bournemouth goalkeeper.
Harrison's corner, all helped on by Robin Koch, and then a double save from Neto. Big, big chances for Leeds United. Cox header saved initially, and the follow-up also saved.
There's Neves, who takes, struck it well!
Brilliant goalkeeping.
Presswell, Zuma! De Gea again!
6-4 for Newcastle, and plenty of air underneath it. Oh, what a save from De Gea, tipping it onto the bar.
Great reflexes from De Gea.
Suter's cross, intended for Iheanacho, found him. That's an outstanding save. That is an outstanding save from David De Gea. Kulusevski trying to guide it. Hey!
And here's Lukonga, what a save.
More determined to get the ball. It's a fine save by Jose Sarr.
Chelsea chance once again, and what a save from Jose Sarr.
One from the penalty spot, the mind game's being played with Jose Sarr. Which way? Goalkeeper saves it. Biggest cheer of the afternoon from the Wolves faithful, and Jose Sarr entitled to take a breather.
Fabianski with a firm arm.
Gets a second chance, or nearly had a second chance. And that's a brilliant save by Fabianski.
But here's Roman Pirro. Oh, and a good save there by Fabianski. Got down really well.
What a save this is from Fabianski. Fabianski's reflexes are superb. That's a wonderful save.
Another long throw, Schade with a flick on, punched away by Fabianski. Bissap! Two terrific stops there by Fabianski, and then eventually drilled wide. But how did that stay out?
Bad scramble, wasn't it? There's the first flick on, which is important. Fabianski doesn't quite clear his lines, and in the end, he's sprawling at the save. And it comes out again, and there's another couple of great blocks. Three defenders and the goalie all combining.
Excellent stop by Lukasz Fabianski.
Now Grealish, check still going on in the background.
Ryan and Burley for Brentford. And Alisson makes the save.
Nicely done. Vardy. Barnes, Tielemans, Barnes tries to place it. And Alisson at full stretch reminds everyone watching what a fine goalkeeper Liverpool have.
It's another very good save from Alisson.
Picking out Gundogan, his first touch was excellent. Here's Haaland, that's the chance he's been waiting for. And it's the outstretched right arm of Alisson Becker that denies Erling Haaland.
Antonio, to cut up, one-handed save by Pickford,
sends the cross in, Henry's header, remarkably kept out, what a massive moment.
Here is Darwin Nunez, oh he's done so well, touched onto the crossbar by Pickford, brilliant save from Pickford to deny a superb shot, this is wonderful Premier League football.
Stunning.
Caicedo to Gross, Caicedo, and the header's a good one up. McAllister denied by Pickford.
Well, he just reads this so early. Jordan Pickford, lovely header, made it look easy.
Scamacca, it's a wonderful save by Leno.
And then across to Kevin De Bruyne, urged to shoot, and so he does, and it forced. A brilliant save from Bernd Leno.
Leicester haven't got going, but they might be gifted a way back into the game here. It's Jamie Vardy, it's still Jamie Vardy, and it's pushed away by Bernd Leno.
Well, Anthony Robinson has got to be turning around to his goalkeeper and saying, thanks ever so much, you've got me out of a real sticky situation. And then it's an excellent save from Leno down to his right-hand side.
Oh, cleverly left by Gabriel Jesus for Xhaka. And now this is Xhaka, and there's no flag. And he goes around, Tosin could save Bernd Leno. Biggest moment for the German goalkeeper against his old club, denying Bukayo Xhaka.
Also trying to slip it through, have another chance. It's Xhaka again, saved.
Saka!
Good save, really good start.
A bit scrappy on the edge of the Brentford box.
Oh, sensational save by David Raya.
Almiron, full of goals! And Raya, full of agility.
Raya, full stretch, really strong wrist to push that wide of his goal frame.
Son, it's a good cross. Richarlison, what a save! David Raya with the save of the match. Richarlison again, denied by Raya again.
Brilliant goalkeeping. The first one is the better of the two. It came at him so quickly. And his reaction is superb to get himself back up and make a second. Brilliant goalkeeping.